Ladies, 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 here we go.
This is a show about me, Katarina Graham, aka KG, and my journey on the road to success. I'm calling it the road to Oz. You guys will be with me through the hard times and the great times, everything from being on set with me to coming with me when I travel, to my rehearsals, to my shows, all a part of the journey on the road to Oz. What you get your body from? Next week, I flew to New York to have some meetings for my music as well as go into the studio with some different producers. I thought I was going to be there longer than a week, so I guess you can say I packed heavy. Billy was shocked that I had never seen Crush Groove. He thinks that he is like the young Russell Simmons and Jay is like Rick Rubin, which they did have uncanny similarities while I was watching the movie. So the first night I was there, we all gathered around and watched Crush Groove. It was my first time. I loved it. Every day we would take the bus from Jersey into 42nd and 8th, I think. I don't know. We went to New York.
In New York right now, he's rushing, he's walking to a meeting.
What I love most about New York, besides the people, is the pace. Everything is really, really fast, and you have to keep up or get run over.
Yeah. Is that one? Is that an air? I think it's down there.
We met up with Jared, who is now my lit agent, because I've written all these scripts and you need a literary agent, so hopefully I can produce a movie one day.
Oh, it is.
My mom just asked me to walk the dog.
I'm not going to be home till later. Can you walk the dog? And I said, Mommy, I'm in New York. She said, I can't be in New York. Why did you just tell me? Yeah. We just had a really dope meeting. I think we have a home for all the scripts I wrote. She cuts that lady wearing fur. Fur in the 90s. Just can't. Only in New York. Mm-hmm. Hollywood Boulevard.
He's one of the best.
Oh my gosh. Brian Barber just said he's gonna be my friend. So crazy. And he's gonna work with me on like the concept, like the whole like campaign, like the vision, so we can link the campaign up with the video.
Yeah.
For anything. He said doesn't matter, just say that I'm a close friend of his and he'll do.
The first day I was there, I talked to my friend Brian Barber, who said that he would help me come up with the concepts for the video, the photo shoots, the direction of the project. Which is amazing to me because Brian Barber is one of the best, if not the best, director in the music industry. He is phenomenal. Then it was back on the bus/van to 42nd and 8th. Because of all the walking, for most of the meetings, I had to wear my tennis shoes into the building and then change into my heels right seconds before. After label meetings, I would go into the studio and record, write, come up with concepts, whatever.
This is, can't say his name, he's from the Witness Protection Program, wearing the famous KG shades.
That'll never be me, Witness Protection.
You You won't ever have to see me with these things over my eye. As I talk in a disguised voice, somebody on television. It's never gonna happen.
Oh my gosh.
Bumpy.
I'm getting sick.
Teeth pick up
now. Car sick.
Why not the window?
Yeah, can I hold on the window?
One of my favorite sessions was working with the Aw Yeahs. They're young producers like me, and they were really, really amazing and sweet and great natured to work with. I would love to work with them again and again for my album.
And they're going
to
be like, wow, look how young they look. Like, it's all babies. It's all babies in the studio. Here it, guys.
Yeah.
Making a beat from Spriggity Scratch.
Making a mad fat beat, so.
We're working on a melody.
They were so much fun that at 8 in the morning, after a long session, we decided to do a dance battle.
Work with! I record you. That's KG ripping it, son.
Ripping it! Doing the bunny hop!
Some sessions take longer than others. I make it a point to say that I'm mixed between MIA and Britney, that I'm not trying to do crazy vocals, so sometimes it takes longer to get off the ground and for producers to find my sound, because it's not regular pop, it's not regular R&B, it's something different, and it might take longer than someone else doing it. I had one of the most amazing meetings, not just of New York, but of my life. I was able to meet famous business manager, Burt Bedell.
We have a meeting with Burt Bedell. On what? And what?
Palm trees, cats named Pablo, and milked out Diablo, the williest. What? Bitches be the silliest. The more I smoke, the smaller the filly gets.
Well, we are in New York.
Oh man, I'm still so high off that meeting.
Definitely.
You know? He signed his poetry book for me. I'm like gonna frame it. I don't know. I was just like cheese and I was like this is what I've been eating. That's chicken wings. French fries, Krispy Kreme, just fat.
What did you get those?
Really fat.
They got one of
those. Cow broth. Like that's what I've been. That's what I eat.
Krispy Kreme is the best.
But when they're hot, French fries. How do you fry a French fry? They did it. So delicious. So delicious. Oh, there's a little chicken wing hiding in there. I found him.
I was also able to meet and come up with concepts with one of my favorite producers in the world, Ira. I went to New York to create great music, to get a yes, to sign, to do all that. I got everything that I wanted. Everything.